Al-Hafeedh, the preserver, the guarding one, the protector, the one who preserves what he created, the guardian and protector of everything. He preserves all creations and remembers all that has ever been and all that is. He is the protector of the Quran and vowed to safeguard it from being changed or perverted, as was the case with previous scriptures.